when you're fishing these small little pockets like this, this one is, I'd say, about 50 feet wide, okay? So I'll dissect it. I'll look at little sections of it, where the pads are the thickest, where there's maybe grass, arrowheads, and pads mix. If there's a log, a rock, something a little different within the pads is the key. But make no mistake, that first pitch, first one, if he's there, he's gonna tell you, because that's his domain, that's where he lives. When it comes in, whoa, he's right over. So that first pitch in the high potential stuff, you have got to be ready, focus. You cannot just be pitching, looking around, thinking, well, look at those weeds over there. Look how thick it looks over there. Focus on where you're putting that bait, where it landed, engage the reel, and be ready.